We're standing in front of 522 Hearts Avenue, downtown Danville. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. Hearts Avenue here has about 10,000 cars a day. Straight ahead is a parking lot for the tenants and customers at 522 Hearts. The end cap is going to Papyrus. And we can go inside and take a look at the space.